This hike took us to Topanga State Park in the Santa Monica Mountains, where we parked in a nearly empty parking lot. We were headed for what is called the Dead Horse Trail, but we had to begin by going a short ways on the Moosh Trail. And then about 50 yards up the Moosh Trail, we branched off on the Dead Horse Trail. And this trail heads westward, paralleling a wood rail fence, some rolling grasslands, and an oak woodland. And then we also begin to get a glimpse of these Santa Monica Mountains that we're in. But then Dale continues on along the trail, following alongside this old fence. But then we notice this deer munching on the grass alongside the trail. And then a couple more of them. They didn't really seem to mind us. Apparently, they're somewhat used to seeing human beings along this trail. And then some more views of these Santa Monica Mountains. But then we leave the grasslands area and the wooden fence and head down into a pretty heavily wooded area. In several places there are other trails branching off the Dead Horse, but we found it to be pretty well marked. Although, try as we couldn't find any dead horses. But then things opened up again for a couple of minutes, and it allowed us to get this panoramic view of the adjacent mountains. But then it was back into the heavier underbrush, heading down towards Trippet Creek. And much of this descent was through the use of stairs created by wood blocks, somewhat like railroad ties. And then we reached the bridge over Trippet Creek. And from the bridge we could look down at the creek down below, although there wasn't very much water in it. Although it did allow for a quite relaxing and beautiful respite along the way. But then it was some more of those steps climbing up out of the Trippet Creek area. But we'll hear some more about these steps in a little while. And then we came to our turnaround point for the look down at the parking lot, the lower parking lot for the Dead Horse Trail, near Topanga Boulevard. But then it was back up those infamous steps, where Jack managed to trip on one step, went down and hit his head on the second one, resulting in about a 3-inch gash on his forehead, and with 9 staples to close it up, in the hospital emergency room. All of this a good reminder to have some first aid stuff along with you on your hike, plus the importance of having a buddy along with you and not hiking alone, as you never really know what's going to happen.